My name is Gary Leonard, and I want to welcome here everybody to the Campanelli Stadium, where tonight we're going to have our first inductees to the Brockton Athletic Hall of Fame. Now, Mike Gordon will be our first inductee. Mike Gordon was the catcher for the Chicago Cubs. He also played baseball, football, and basketball as a starter and captain from junior high school right up through high school. Mike Gordon was quite an athlete, and it's just a crying shame that he succumbed to cancer about 3 years ago. And we're here tonight to honor him and his achievements to make Brockton the champion of the cities, as it is labeled. Save Our Sports is a foundation that was created by a group of citizens here in Brockton. It was here to curb the expenses of the city so the kids would not be forced to pay to play sports. And if you do your research, Brockton is the only city in the Commonwealth of Massachusetts that does not have to pay to play.
In my tenure, and I'm talking from 1960 to the present time, Mike Gordon was one of the five best athletes to ever come out of Brockton High School. And then he was all scholastic, all everything in baseball. His senior year, and that was a time when you had wooden bats, he hit 340, had a number of home runs, and after that particular year, he signed with the Chicago Cubs.
I'm Bill Hogan. Save Our Sports has been, I think they've been in business for about 1992. They've been raising money for youth sports in general, but mostly at the Brockton High and the junior high level, so that the athletes in Brockton are allowed to play without using paying a user's fee. So nobody's ever turned away for that reason. Everybody can play ball.
So we are quite honored for that, and it's all due to Save Our Sports. They have been replacing scoreboards. They've been replacing floors to gymnasiums. They enhanced the fields. Actually, this was Bertarelli Field for many, many years, and we maintained it for at least 10 years. So now it's become the Rock Stadium, and it's looking quite beautiful. So the Save Our Sports Foundation has done a lot in order to curtail the expenses of the city, and we'll keep doing that as long as we are still standing. And most of the people that sit on this board do not even have kids in the school system. So again, I want to thank everybody for coming out here honoring these people.
My husband Michael Gordon is being honored here tonight by the Brockton Hall of Fame Committee. And it is a great honor for our family to be able to share this event with family and friends who have come from many places to join us and celebrate Michael's athletic accomplishments. Michael grew up in Brockton and played sports throughout his whole life. He was his happiest when he was playing sports as a young boy on the fields of Brockton. And in high school, he was an outstanding athlete. Throughout his career in baseball, he was able to play for the Chicago Cubs and realize his lifelong dream of being a Major League Baseball player. For our family, my children, Ryan, my daughter, Rachel, and my son, Ryan, we are so thrilled that we can be here tonight for this recognition for their dad, my husband, and it's a wonderful evening.
Tonight is a special night for me, knowing Mike Gordon most of my youth, and throughout his career I followed him. He was an asset to Brockton. He was one of Brockton's own boys that really made it here to give us the reputation that we have. And in honoring Michael, I thought it was best to make him the first inductee to the Brockton Athletic Hall of Fame. Give Mike a round of applause, please.
Well, as great an athlete as he was, I remember him as an even better person. And I'd like to read this. Brockton, Massachusetts, City of Champions, Mayor's Office. Official citation. Be it known that the Mayor of Brockton hereby extends his congratulations to Michael Gordon in recognition of being the first inductee into the Brockton Athletic Hall of Fame. From baseball to basketball to football at Brockton High School, your athletic feats certainly warrant an induction into the Brockton Athletic Hall of Fame. While your abilities took you far beyond Brockton, we are honored that you called Brockton home. You are a champion in the city of champions.
At this time, I want to give Joanne a plaque from us. We are going to have the Hall of Fame. We're finding the home card. We're working that out here. We're trying to work out the Campanelli Stadium as well. But it says Robin Madeline, Hall of Fame, first inductee, Michael Gordon, member of the Brockton High Athletic Hall of Fame, basketball, football, basketball, Chicago Cubs, August 2nd, 2019, and this goes to Joanne. Again, thank you all for dedicating and coming tonight to honor Michael. And our next inductee is not an individual, but it's a group of people who actually got together to curb the expenses of the city so the kids in Brockton do not have to pay to play sports.
All right, Cameron, let's see a strike. Nice job, Cameron, and happy birthday!